When it's NBA playoff time around here, it's easy to see that Boston loves its Celtics. And if you spend some time in the Celtics training facility, you'll quickly learn that Celtics players love their moms.
Mom, I love you.
You know, she's my lifeline.
She's like my best friend, but I love my mama.
Rookie forward and 2017 first-round draft pick Jayson Tatum is no exception.
My mom means the world. I call her Superwoman because, you know, I don't know how she does it.
Meet Superwoman Brandy Cole-Barnes.
I am Jayson Tatum's mother.
But before she was Jayson Tatum's mother, she was an 18-year-old high school senior living just outside of St. Louis and thriving.
I was top five in my class, senior class president, been playing volleyball varsity all 4 years.
Her life was going exactly according to plan. She graduated with an athletic scholarship to Tennessee. But on July 4th, our nation's birthday, she had a very different birth on her mind.
You find out you're pregnant. What's going through your mind? I'm sure it's not fireworks.
I was in denial. I was like, this can't be happening. My mom was a single mom, and you know, as parents, we always try to tell our kids, you know, just do better than I did, learn from my mistakes. So I was like terrified that she was gonna be disappointed in me or that I was gonna let her down, but she was really supportive and just let me know, you know, it's gonna be hard, but she would be there for me.
Now, with the support of her mother, Superwoman went to work on a new plan, volleyball.
I had to give that up. I chose to stay and go to the local school so that I could, you know, have my mom's support, and I got a full scholarship.
Jason's born in 1998. You're on spring break. You go back a week later for midterms. Come on.
I was afraid I'd lose my scholarship.
Did you ever consider not going back to school?
No, I was so afraid that if I took one semester off, that I'd turn into a statistic. So no matter what it was, I made sure I went at least one class every semester.
And where was Jason? At times, right there in class by her side.
I remember, you know, when I was young, I would go to college where, and, you know, sit in a classroom and learn with her.
What do you take away from that experience?
She always made sure I was okay all while, you know, making sure her business was handled, you know, while she was in school. So, I mean, she never took any shortcuts, never made any excuses. She always got the job done.
And while she was getting the job done in school, earning a bachelor's, master's, and eventually a law degree, her little boy wasn't so little anymore and getting the job done on the basketball court.
When did you realize that Jayson had a gift?
Well, he's always been bigger than all the other kids, but I think when I knew he was special, probably around the fourth grade. You know, he would do things and you would hear oohs and ahs in the crowds that you can't teach a fourth grader.
Those oohs and ahs got louder as Jayson grew from a high school phenom to college star at Duke University, all the while being grounded by his mom's strong focus on education. Her mantra, no C's.
I learned my lesson quick, you know, when I got a C, and she really didn't let me play, you know, in a tournament. And I love basketball more than anything, so I realized I couldn't do that anymore.
So how do you feel about those C's now that he's playing for the C's?
These C's are perfect. We'll take these C's all day.
Jayson Tatum has quickly become a fan favorite of these C's, but his biggest adjustment this year has come with the birth of his son. Jayson is a father now, a role he has embraced with the help and support of his mother.
I wouldn't be who I am or where I'm at today without her love and support and help. And, you know, she's my best friend.
A best friend and mother whose love is unconditional.
I tell him all the time, if he had wanted to be an astronaut, I'd have made a way for him to be at the Kennedy Space Camp in Orlando every summer. Like, I would have, whatever he had wanted to do, I would have made sure that he had all the resources to do it.
Love you, Mom.
Jayson Tatum, so inspired by his mother, and she gives all credit to her mother, so some nice life lessons passed on generation to generation.
Absolutely, and even though Brandy Cole is still working, she has moved here to Boston to be with Jayson. The plan has always been where he goes, she will be there. That's his mama, and hopefully that means Boston for a very long time.
I think Celtics fans would all agree with that. All right, a mom and daughter business, can that work?
There's always friction because there's three of us and there's strong personalities.